Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to manage keyboard sound and vibration settings in your device Redmi Note 13 Pro. In this video I'm gonna show you how you can do it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.